we got the pleasure of doing a baton class.
What is a reasonable amount of force?
Well, you can kick somebody's ass enough where they can come back and get you.
It depends on the situation. Okay. It really does.
So we go to the baton class and we meet Les, and he is this short, stocky man that looks like he can kick your ass.
You step in, come back, and step in like that.
That's God.